Right. Time now for our next couple, Layla and Anton. And last week the judges praised Layla, but tonight she has to face the Latin again. Can she come back fighting with the Paso Doble? We'll see. Here they are in training.
On Saturday, Layla was back to her ballroom best.
A classic, yes. Viennese. I thought it was delightful.
You look like a princess tonight. I loved it.
Layla and Anton.
I was so happy when I realised that I was going to Blackpool.
There's only one place left in Strictly Come Dancing.
It's nonsensical.
She's always been such a support to me. I don't know what I'm going to do without her.
I'm having to save Ali and Brian.
It's just so sad to see her go.
I think the world is ready for this Paso Doble.
It's one of my favourite dances. I just love all the drama.
It's
powerful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Best bit is bossing Anton around the dance floor. Can you be a bit more gentle, please?
No, it's Paso Doble.
Because I don't really boss him around when we're in the studio.
Hang on, you're going too fast.
There's a tinge of grumpiness about the dance.
There's not a tinge of grumpiness.
After all these weeks, you're not responding quick enough. Come on.
Come closer to me and I'll respond.
No, stop.
I am so chuffed to be given this opportunity. We're going to just give it everything. We're going in there fighting.
Dancing the Paso Doble. Will Layla Ruiz and her dance partner Anton Dubec please take the floor?
From both of you. The actress was there, Bruno.
Layla, you're truly a smouldering Spanish beauty.
Oh, thank you.
I liked it very much, except there was towards the end, you lost a little bit of impact. When you were going for the attack for Anton,
okay.
You kind of stopped yourself. You have to keep that drive in the Paso Doble all the way through.
Okay.
But overall, yeah. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Very good. Okay, Bruno, quizzical look.
It was confident, and I thought it was placed, but for me, it lacked any real connection between you.
Oh.
I didn't see the dance together, and I was slightly surprised at the lift that you did as well.
Really?
I got such excitement from this incredible
audience.
Yay! We started low, but we just sort of drifted. You know how it is, Bruce.
I know how it is.
Well, it would have been your best dance, but I've got to knock a point off for the lift that you did with so much exuberance.
Oh.
So, there was two lifts, really, but
there wasn't two lifts.
Well, the first one was more of a throw. I'll give you that. But
Thank you. That's half a point back, is it?
You can't mess with
him. What is the market?
Right, just a minute. Just a minute. Alicia?
Well, it just seemed like more of a throw to me than a lift, Anton. Oh, I thought you was mesmerising. You held that intent all the way through. That was very good.
Yeah, I like that.
That was a very confident attempt. I really enjoyed that.
It
well
really
done.
Was. Very enjoyable. I enjoyed it. We all loved it. We did. Party down. It was lovely. We're going to access the date. Get a curtain call. She should. Over to you, Tess.
Great Galassin and Brave Dance on that Bolero. Layla, they named the song after you.
Yeah, I know.
Do you think you finally found a Latin dance that suits you?
Oh, I just love the Paso Doble. It's just one of my favourite dances. It's just fabulous.
Well, it just suited you down to the ground, just like that bolero ensemble.
The bolero.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
7.
Mendon.
7.
Alicia Dixon.
8.
And Bruno Tognoni.
8.
Oh.
30. 30 out of 40.
30, yeah.
Highest
Latin score to date.
Getting better. There we go. Getting better. That's what this show is about. Improvement.
In about 4 months' time, we get about 40. Are we still going in February? No.
Call 09015 22 23 11 when the lines open later if Layla and Anton's Paso knock you off your feet. If you don't vote, they could end up in the dance-off. Pick up the phone if you don't want that to happen. Bruce.